Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel, rear door panel from a Jaguar XF 2013 model. Okay. You will have three screws, one here under this cap, two under this rubber. I'll show you. Okay. Here you have a plastic cover. Okay, under this. Okay, we'll have two Torx. You can see them. Okay, and here, be careful not to damage this. Under this cap, you'll have another Torx. Okay. In total three. Okay. I will remove the screws. Okay. I've removed the cap. I think I have a T20 here, a T30 here. The Torx T20. Okay. And the two. Usually on for the front doors is the same thing. It should be the same, I don't know, 100%. Okay. These two are good to go. One. Two. After that, with a plastic remover tool, you will have clips along the door. Okay. They are very strong because it's the first time when I remove it. Oh, what is here? Usually they came easy, but this one don't want. They are very strong. You can see. Very, very strong clips. You can pull it with your hand, but you can break them. I will try with my hands. They are very strong clips. Okay. Okay, good. Now, on the top, it's like Mercedes. Have these things. Okay. I will remove. It have a lot of cables. Usually are two. Now are three cables. Okay, I will leave it like that. I will show you. Okay, you can see the clips. One is still on the door, but nothing is break. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 on this side. On the bottom, there are a lot of clips. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 clips. They put 10 clips on this. If you want to remove the motor window regulator, you have here Torx. Just remove this cap. You have just 3 screws for the motor regulator. If you want to upgrade your stereo, you can see it have screwdriver screws, 3 of them or 4. 3. This is it, how you remove the door panel from a Jaguar XF 2013. Thank you and bye bye.